Hi there, this is Jenla with Jenla Designs, and I'm back with some more videos because guess what? Tonight's the first night of Hanukkah, and I'm going to try and do my 8 nights of lights once again this year. Sorry I missed it last year, my husband was quite ill, but we're back in business now. So first thing I'm going to do is show you how to recycle candles. This is one that I got at a thrift store for 50 cents. It has lots of dings and scratches in it, so I don't really want to use it. But I don't want to remelt it like this because it has all the purple glitter and thread on it. It is, however, a white core candle, which is really good for me because I can reuse this. Potato peeler, simple little thing. And we're going to start by pressing down and just peeling off this fine film. And we're going to go around and we're just going to peel it like we would a potato. And yes, I bought a separate peeler for my candles because I didn't want to mix food with wax. I don't think that would be too good. So you can see how most of it is going to come right off. And then just like you would with a potato, to get those other little flecks off, you're just going to go around it. And I hope this week to show you how you can use mostly craft tools that you already have if you're a scrapbooker or a stamper. And you don't have to invest a lot. So one of the best things you can do is when your potato peeler gets all clogged up like this, is to take your heated tool and heat that up. And that wax is going to melt right off. I've got my craft sheet down below me here. And I'm just going to grab a paper towel and clean that off. And then I can start right back in again here, peeling my candle. Now, we're not going to do the whole candle tonight, but here is the same candle, the very same purple coating that I was able to take everything off. And what I can do now is, this is white wax, I can melt it down, or I can simply cover this with paper, and I'll show you that in a little bit. The thing is that a 10-pound slab of wax at the craft store is going to cost you $24.99 to $36.99. So that's $2.49 to $3.70 a pound of wax. And you can get a lot of wax. These candles were 50 cents. So here you can see, for a dollar, I've probably got a good 4 pounds of wax right there. So anyway, that's what I like to do with recycling candles. Now, this is one I got at the thrift store for, this one was a dollar. It was half off day. And this is brand new in the package, but I want to use the wax. So once again, I'll take my potato peeler and I'm going to peel off all these designs. And then I can melt it down and reconstitute it into something else. And I used E6000 to attach this star, which has polymer clay and glitter for a base, a charm inside, and then epoxy over it. So, of course, before I light the candle, I'm going to actually just peel the paper off, and then I can burn the candle. But until then, it's very cute as a decorative item. This one is simply a peel-off sticker with Stickles glitter on top of it. And this is actually a candle that I poured. Here's another cute little thing. Just rip a cardboard box apart, corrugated paper with Stickles glitter on it, a ribbon around it, and a charm on the ribbon. You go. This one is Polystones Technic with alcohol inks. I used green, blue, and red, and silver, and then I put the peel-offs on top of it. And again, it was just a candle from the thrift store. I think this one was a quarter. But isn't that cute? This candle was pretty sad. And I cleaned it up with my Wax Away. And the gold paint on the snowflakes was gone, and so I just touched up with a little gold, and then I put gold Stickles on top of that. And I actually think it came out really good. So another quarter for this candle, and I didn't have to do much at all. This is one that I poured. So the bottom half is turquoise, and the top is white. And I put a layer of beaded fringe and mini garland, and then little tiny peel-off stars down here. And I think that actually came out kind of cute. So they're all ready to burn, and until then, I can just set them up in a little case I have and put them on display. So things you can do quick and easy with your candles. And again, thanks for watching.